Hey guys and girls, this is Götz from Behringer, and in this video we'll have a look at the 911 envelope generator Eurorack module. The module is of course an authentic reproduction of the circuitry from the 55, 35 and 15 series of the 1960s and 70s. If you want an overview of the whole system or a video about a different module, check out the System 55 playlist in the description. The 911 module is an envelope generator, and 4 knobs seems kinda right for an ADSR envelope, but the labels are a little bit different. No worries, this is just to make the module historically accurate. From top to bottom, T1 is the attack time, T2 is the decay time, T3 is the release time, and E-sus, that's the sustain time from 0 to 10 seconds. It's important to know that this module works with the so-called S-triggers, which need to be converted with the 961 interface module if you want it to be compatible with the standard Eurorack gate signal. Definitely check out the System 55 playlist, the link is in the description, and there's also an upcoming slightly nerdy video where we chat about what this authentic reproduction actually means from a historical and a technical perspective, what the similarities and the differences to Eurorack actually are. And as always, if you have questions or feedback, please put it in the comments, please like and subscribe, we have more modular stuff coming your way. Thanks for watching, talk to you soon, cheers!